Smoke. Introducing the challengers. At a combined weight of 575 pounds, the cyborg, AJ Smoke, and the madness. The cyborg, AJ Smoke, and introducing the champions. At a combined weight of 426 pounds, the dog, the soldier, and Team Bring It!
Stay tuned.
Okay, guys, here we go.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
Though he's not showing it outwardly, this title defense has to have him nervous.
Zeroing in on the chest. Drops the elbow. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me. Look at this man. He's all business. Champ not looking good right now.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings, and perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
There's the dragon screw, making that knee pay for its past sins. He's truly mastered that lock, guys.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
Oh, I think this man means business. And he gets him with the counter. Shockwave sent down the spine.
Stopping him now.
No, there's the reversal. He's in big trouble. really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's too quick for him there. Oh, he turns it around. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
He's not going to like this. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Down with a powerbomb.
The champ's in a real bad place right
here. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, and he hits the axe handle. He gets him with a reversal. Taken out with an inverted DDT. One step ahead on that one.